Yo, what's going on, guys? Welcome back to another video. Today is another one of those dual upload days. Obviously, I have the Star Wars Advent Calendar video coming out. I think it's going to be out before this video. I'm not exactly sure yet. But today, guys, we have another haul. Now, this actually has been sitting in my closet for the longest time. And I got to be completely honest with you. I have no idea what's in here. I know I did, obviously, when I got it. But now, it's been a little bit over a month, I believe. And I don't know what it is. So we're just going to get this thing on open. I actually really don't remember at all. I pretty much thought for like 10 minutes on what this could possibly be, but I really couldn't think about it, so we're just gonna get this thing on open up. Like, I don't even know if this is from Bricklink or eBay or anything, and looks like this is going to be, okay, this is, oh, this is like, okay. All right, so it looks like these pieces are from for the Scarif Mock, and I have no idea why I ordered these pieces. I really don't, understand why. we have some more tree leaves here. We have three bags of these tree leaves. I mean, obviously I'm going to use them in storm for maybe some mini mocks or something, but I really did not know why I ordered these. I have 50 of these 2x4 orange plates, and then we have some awesome 1x2 single studs, and I really don't know why I kind of got this, guys. Wow. All right, guys, so because that was kind of like a silly haul, I'm going to open this other package, which I do have, which I also don't know what's in here. Like I said before, I honestly have no idea why I ordered these pieces, guys. I really could not tell you. Maybe I over-ordered at one point, but I really don't know. But anyways, guys, we got this other package. We're gonna get this thing on open for you guys. And looks like that's exactly what it's gonna be, guys. We actually ordered more of these 1x1 studs. Now, something that should be noted, actually, these are gonna become very useful because I do plan on making some mini mocks with these. And I'm not gonna quite tell you what it's gonna be for, but again, we have these 1x1 studs. If you guys remember, I can't take the camera off of the tripod now, or I guess I could actually kind of show you, maybe. So over there, guys, I don't know if you could see right there. I still haven't completed the water. I've been so lazy, and I just don't want to do it, in all honesty. After you did this entire thing of water, you really don't want to do anything, but I do have that patch to fix up. So I guess I'm gonna be using these pieces here to finish that part, and I'm definitely gonna be using these pieces for future mocks and stuff like that. So I guess it's actually pretty cool that I got these. So next, guys, let's see what else we got here. We got some awesome little leaves. These are actually gonna be pretty cool. I really like this color, and I was obviously planning on using these in Scarif, but for some reason they came late or whatever. Pretty much, guys, everything that I get, I always use and keep later. So that's pretty cool. We also did pick up some more 2x2 tan single stud plates. These are what I use for the trees, guys. And these are definitely useful. These are probably my favorite piece for using them for the trees. And again, like I said before, I'm definitely going to be storaging those to use in future mocks. And then it turns out the last thing that we got in here is going to be some awesome larger bamboo leaves. Those three leaf bamboo leaves. Those are pretty cool. These are my favorite. These are actually like one of the most expensive grass pieces out there. So I was able to pick these up for a decent price, and that was pretty cool. Yeah. So guys, as a quick recap, like I said before, we got these awesome leaves. We got the little cool lime green leaves. We got the 2x2 single stud tan plates. We got 1x2 orange single stud plates. We got some 2x4 orange plates. We also did get a few more of the tree leaves I used on Scarif. And then finally, we did get the whole other box of 1x1. So guys, I'm sorry for not getting this haul to you earlier. I guess I was supposed to use some of this in the Scarif mock. I do realize now, looking back, I probably could have used some of these pieces if I unboxed it a little bit earlier, but I think the Scarif mock was fine. It came out the way it is. I'm not stressing over it. Pretty much all I have to do is finish that water with these pieces right here, but everything else is going to be put in storage. I'm going to be using it for older mocks and stuff like that. And yeah, hope you guys enjoy. Definitely stay tuned for some upcoming videos, guys. If you watched my last video, you know that on December 25th, which is Christmas, I'll be pre-recording the video. I will be announcing the brand new mock that I'm going to be doing. And I also do have an awesome castle mock for you guys coming out. I know it's a little bit different from Scarif and from Star Wars in general, but my uncle does have a huge castle display in his house. So hopefully this weekend he's going to finish it, and I'll be able to go over there, take some really awesome 4K pictures, and show it to you guys. So hope you guys enjoy. Definitely leave a thumbs up, like, and share the video, guys. Thank you so much for watching. Your support means the world as usual, guys, and I hope you enjoy, and I'll see you later. Peace.